This is a video showing how to use the derivative function within SparkVue. I've previously collected some temperature versus time data, and now I'm going to create a calculation to determine the derivative of this function. First, I'll select on the cross tools, and then from this menu I'll select calculated data. I'll need to name my new calculation, so I'll click up in the text entry field up above, and I'll call this DERIVTEMP to show not only the function, but also the data that this is going to be acting on. After typing in equals from the keyboard, I'm going to select special 1 for my calculation collections. From this, I can select derivative. Once I click on that, it's going to give me 3 arguments within the parentheses. The first number shows the number of data points over which the derivative is calculated. The next field, or the next entry point, is for the vertical axis component for this. And in this case, I'm going to select for my measurements menu down below, and I'm going to select my temperature. Please note that the units are in degrees Celsius. This will be important for naming the units for this function. Once I've selected that, it will take me back to my entry field, and I will select the third entry point here, and this time when I go to the measurements button, I'm going to select time, since this will be a derivative with respect to time. While I'm still on this line, I'm going to go down to my properties button, and then I can assign my units to this derivative function. I'm going to click on the keyboard next to units, and I can select the degree symbol from my menu, and from my keyboard I'll type in C, and the division symbol, and seconds, so that the units of the derivative will reflect those for the calculation. And I'll select OK, and OK again, and then to close out of the calculator menu I'll select Done, and then finally at the bottom OK. So I'll go to a new frame here that I've already generated a graph. I'll select measurement. This time when I select measurement, I will go to the user entered data and go down to derivative of temperature and select OK. So this shows the plot of the derivative with respect to time of the temperature data.